Charlie Brewer's pass complete to Jalen Hurd. Jermichael Hasty, the ball carrier. Pass complete to Chris Platt. Tackle on the play by A.J. Parker. Charlie Brewer on the keeper. Second down. The give is to Jermichael Hasty. Pushed out of bounds by A.J. Parker. Jermichael Hasty on the carry. Jermichael Hasty with the carry. Jermichael Hasty, the ball carrier. Tackled by Eli Walker. Pass intended for Jalen Hurd. Broken up by Jonathan Durham. The kick is good. Pass complete to Isaiah Zuber. Skylar Thompson's pass intended for Dalton Schoen. Alex Barnes, the ball carrier. Skylar Thompson's pass complete to Isaiah Zuber. Thompson's pass complete to Zach Reuter. Alex Barnes, the ball carrier for the Kansas State touchdown. Kick is good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Head football coach Matt Rule. Fans, you can submit your questions to the first place feeds inbox by tweeting @WorksOfBears. Trent to Ebner, the ball carrier, brought down by Daquan Patton. And that's another Baylor. Charlie Brewer is back. Give us to Tristan Ebner. Brought down by Cody Fleck. They give this to Tristan Ebner. Brought down by Duke Shelley. And that's another Baylor. Preston Ebner with the carry. Tackled by Eli Walker.
False start. Offense. Number 77. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
Pass intended for Denzel Mims. Third down. Pass complete by Harpon Button. Connor Martin's kick is no good. Skylar Thompson's pass complete to Isaiah Zuber. Alex Barnes, the ball carrier. Pass complete to Alex Barnes. Just out of bounds by.
Okay.
Sack on the play by James Lynch. Skylar Thompson on the keeper. Pass complete to Jalen Hurd, brought down. We give this to Tristan Ebner. Tristan Ebner, the ball carrier. Pass complete to Denzel Mims, and that's another. First down. Bruges pass in, Dennis for Tyquan Thornton. Brewers pass. The kick is good. Tristan Evans in the ball game. Thank you.
his pass complete to Preston Ebner. Tackled by Justin. Pass is intercepted by Josh Fleeks on the return. Charlie Brewer on the keeper. Brought down by Bronson. Charlie Brewer brought down on the play. Charlie Brewer's pass complete to Jalen Hurry, tackled by Eli. Alex Park. Alex Barnes, the ball carrier, pushed out of bounds by Chris Miller. Intended for Dalton Schoen.
Trusting him in the ball carrier. Preston Ebner. Kick is no good. Score at halftime, Kansas State 14, Baylor 12. Alex Barnes and Paul Carrier. Complete to Alex Barnes. Tackled by Alex Barnes with all the air.
Jalen Hurd with the carry. Sack on the play by Trey DeShawn. Kick is no good. McClellan to attempt the point after. Pass in, did it for Jalen Hurd.
False start. Offense. Number 77. 5 yard penalty. Third down.
Drew Galix in punt formation on fourth down. Pass complete by Isaiah Harris. Out of bounds by Raleigh Tejada. Second down. Alex Barnes, the ball carrier, tripped up by Clay Johnston. First down. Alex Barnes, the ball carrier, tackled by Christian Morgan. Second half. Gives to Alex Barnes. Tackled by Deontay Williams. It's third down. McClellan to attempt the point after. Kick is good. Pass complete to Denzel Mims. Pushed out of bounds by Duke Shelley. Second half. The ball carried and brought down by Cody Fletcher. Pass complete to Jalen Hurd, tackled by Eli Walker, and that's another Baylor. Pass complete to Marcus Johnson.
Early on the field is if the runner was down short of the line of game. Second down.
Tristan Ebner, the ball carrier, and that's another Baylor. Pass complete to Jalen Hurd, tackled by Denzel Goolsby, and that's another Baylor. complete to Jay.
Pass goes down and run out for the Kansas State touchdown. Andrew Hicks to attempt the point after. Kick is good. Pass complete to Michael Hasty, brought down by Cody Fletcher. Second down.
Michael Hasty, ball carrier.
Pressure on the play by James Lynch, and today's final score.